Hi everyone, my name is Frédéric Hiriart. I'm a visual artist, a designer and a music composer, and working at Irrealist Art Film and Music Edition and grounder of Unisex Electro Acoustic Universal Art Music. I live in Stockholm. I'm a French-Swedish artist. And I'm very delighted to be part of the National and International Beat Poetry Foundation this year. And I want to give a special thank to Debbie Tosum-Kille for inviting me, and as well all those poets I've been working with and editing both music albums and videos. Tens of albums and music are available on Bandcamp, and they are also well available on YouTube. I want to thank all those poets, great poets. I'm not a poet myself, but maybe someday I will, and I love poetry and I love beat poets overall. And I want to thank Chris Vanoy, Paul Richmond, Bengt O'Björklund, Igor Goldkind, Jan Gibbons, and Lififi Tladi, and other poets from all around the world. They came to my studio in Stockholm. They came all through Australia, South Africa, United States. I'm so pleased and so proud and so delighted to be part of this event that I think it will be a great document for the future and future generation to learn more about beat poetry and what is cool with that and what is nice and what is human in that. The minutes that are coming now, I will present some production editions of film and music I've doing those past years, and many of them are from the Beat Poetry Foundation. Then the following pictures and sounds and films I'm going to show, it will present roughly what I've done all these years. And don't forget to put a like or a comment, because all those musicians, all those poets, they like comments and they like what you're thinking and how you feel and your point of view. So, I seem cool, and have a great time, and see you there on the net. Bye. Peace.
What is beat? Beat is a long, slow cry. Distant train whistles in the middle of a long, dark dream. It's knowing that you're standing on a path for one journey.
I was riding on a dying animal.
I was riding on a dying animal.
I was climbing on the side of the rain.
I was riding on a dying animal.
Waited for the edge.
Waited for the edge. Machine to mankind, stars gathered in mirrors, sterilization of steeds ordered.
I sing the song of I, the ruins of so many cities. The flesh is just greed.
Thought ill by trivial words, silently soaring over snow's dark, fine cover. An old man finds himself in disarray.
My name is Paul Richmond, and I come from Massachusetts. And having a mic means that you have a voice. And we need to have everybody have a clear, strong voice and use it. Here we go. I just don't feel satisfied.
Well, here I am, stuck inside. It's not unusual for me. I don't mind being stuck inside. I spend a lot of my life stuck inside. Paper bat. I'm a paper bat. I am. I'm not the smart one. I'm not the successful one. Ginger? And I remember being fascinated by Ginger because she had this blazing red hair. I'm not a religious person, and yet a safe, so I'm kind of falling safe. Back. Only because the
who we think we are.
Because the disruption that's happening in people's lives.
So I'm counting on my fingers and toes, and I come up with a number that's different from yours. So I'm working on base 9, 15, 18, 30. Blue in Laurel Canyon, we tread lightly around diamondback rattlers before California poppies ignite wildfire, slip landslide. Relaxed, way out, sir, way out of my depth, unable to touch bottom, reef.
We always talked about if strings could talk. You have exhumed the alphabets of sounds in the mane of the man. A poem for Zim Ngawan. Zimology, the mystic dream catcher of a myriad-eyed sound. Sereto se amang barit. King e batlampure tse matswele a meru.
What is B? What is B? He asked me what beat was, so I told him.
Beat is not a what.
Beat is a bid.
What is B?
It's jazz blue.
What is
crying
B?
Out on a night of moody stars over a city that never sleeps?
What is B?
The struggle of hard bones
B?
And empty bottles.
What is B?
It's dreams left sleeping
B?
By the click-clack railroad tracks and dreams. Waking on the beach with the taste of last night's drunk still in your mouth.
Cool.
It's calling out your love.